Police Detective Joseph Seals paid the ultimate price this week when he was killed in the shooting that terrorized Jersey City. He leaves behind a wife, 5 children, and a mortgage. Today, the Seals family will no longer have to shoulder that burden, thanks to the Tunnels and Towers Foundation.
To the family of Detective Joseph Seals, we are going to pay your mortgage. The Tunnel to Towers Foundation is going to pay your mortgage before Christmas, so you never have to worry about your mortgage again.
The foundation also announcing a new promise.
This is to the families that when your husband or your wife, who is a law enforcement, goes out and kisses you goodbye or kisses your kids goodbye, and they get shot and killed while protecting us, the Tunnel to Towers Foundation is going to pay every mortgage of every police officer throughout this great country every single time from this day forward.
Tunnel to Tower hopes to make this possible by donations from the public. They're asking people to donate $11 a month. As for the Jersey City community, they're still mourning the loss of their brother in blue.
Anyone who knows him, his fellow workers are over here, will tell you that you couldn't even begin to talk about all the lives that have been saved by Joe throughout his career. We could easily fill this room with the people that are alive today because of the police work he did, preventing violent crime, removing guns, always seeking to interact with the most dangerous criminals and prevent them from harming our citizens.
And Jersey City firefighter Justin Smith, who's also Joe's cousin, described him like this.
He was a great guy. We grew up next to each other in the Heights of Jersey City. He moved to Bayonne with us. He was always a prankster. You can ask the guys, you can ask the guys he works with. They were always doing pranks, and he was a great street cop. He grew up in Jersey City. He knew the city. He loved doing what he did.
In Jersey City, Emily Young, New Jersey News Network.